Our state's new distracted driving law takes effect tomorrow. It'll be illegal to hold your cell phone in your hand while driving unless you're calling or texting 911. It's a $100 ticket for the first offense, $250 for the second one, and if you're busted three times in 3 years, you'll have to take a driving course on top of paying the fines.
Get serious.